Okay, just another little experiment. Just set this queen cage on top of a hive that I believe is queenless. Again, this I just set it down. They came marching over pretty quick. Again, they're doing the what's considered to be normal response for what's queenless, and they're sticking their mouths in there, their faces, trying to feed her. So, looks like I found the home. I was wondering what I was going to do with this extra queen. So, I guess now I know. Again, it's May 29th. This is a little five-frame nuke that I have. I'll actually probably look at boosting this with a frame of brood from another colony. And we'll see if they can let her out in a couple days.
I found this.
Again, pretty neat. Very small colony. And a lot of bees quickly coming up here to check out this queen. Some really neat little bugs. Anyway, wish her luck.